All right, first of all, my name is Greg Carr. I'm a filmmaker from Houston, Texas, specifically from Hiram Clark, also from Fifth Ward. So tonight here we're showing one of my movies that I did for BET, One Crazy Christmas. It's actually right now running on Showtime as well. And we're doing this screening here for charity in my old neighborhood. I live in Los Angeles now, but I love coming back whenever I can and giving back. John Richardson is a good friend of mine, and when he told me he was doing this, I was like, okay, cool, but I didn't realize what it was. So they have a full-blown movie screen here and a sound system, and they're showing movies and everything else, and for me, it's exciting to be part of bringing cinema to our communities. And so what I hope to do is, now that I know this is here, I'm gonna make sure he don't stop. And I want to make sure that we have, as artists, a way to support independent cinema like this. This is fantastic. We've never had nothing like this in the neighborhood. And now that John has made this, it's like that old saying, make it and they will come. I'm gonna make sure that we come and bring it, because this is something that we really should support and get behind. There's a lot of young filmmakers who are trying to make movies and do stuff. We're looking for a chance to show their movies. But also, I want to make sure that people have a way to engage if they want to get into the film business. So, my name is Greg Carter. If you follow me on Instagram, at Greg Carter Nexus, GREGCARTER Nexus, NEXUS. And if you come there, you can find me, shoot me a message. If you have a child that wants to be in the business, or you have a relative who wants to have music, they want to try to get into a movie or a TV show that I do. Besides this movie, One Crazy Christmas I did for BET, I also have a TV series called Fifth Ward. We shoot both of them. Fifth Ward was shot here, One Crazy Christmas was shot here. So I'm always looking for opportunities to give people an opportunity. And I also teach when I'm not working, which has been a lot in crazy 2020. I also teach at University of Houston. I'm an adjunct professor there. So if you might have a kid that's in the film and they go there, tell them to take my class. I teach a couple classes. So I'm just glad that I can be part of this and I can support it. Mad love John Richardson, Reverend John Richardson, for doing his thing, and for everybody here in Hiram Clark. My mom and dad literally live like 5 blocks from here. So again, I'm Greg Carter, excited to be here, and I'm glad that we could bring this cinema to the Hiram Clark area.
Part of a legal separation is to be physically separated.
My music put you through law school and paid for Leslie's private school.
Your music career is not my concern anymore.
What is it now, Joy? Did my cat die?
No, I know. My doctor called and said I have a week to live. No one
got me like. I'm Sabrina.
Nice to meet you.
I'm sure a woman like you always gets what she wants.
I thought I left you handcuffed to the bed.
Oh, housekeeping rescue.
Well, be fair, Sabrina.
Fair?
You and Daddy separated years ago. Can't you just let it go?
Hey, am I late for dinner?
Dad!
Hey! Did you see that Glenn is here?
Yes, he got Leslie to invite himself.
Well, I've been trying to get you to invite Derek. You didn't tell me you invited him.
She invited him at Christmas. What, is she serious about this guy?
Leslie, why didn't you tell me that you invite your father to dinner?
I want to get back with you.
Wait, so you still have feelings for him?
He did ask me. Really good memories together. We were great together.
Let's just say your girl Tiffany here has problems with the TSA.
I like to get naughty too.
Ooh.
I just don't like wearing a hat.
But how's your pullout game?
Amen. Amen.
Hey.
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 Trying to chase the dream.
up in the streets and you get that call. Before the sound of the police, come and get that boy. Yellow tape up in the scene, can't forget that noise.